Try and battle it out, obviously, you know what happened.
You guys battled that hard in that game. Was there some solace in the fact that you did that?
Yeah, I thought we came back and we played well, but you know, pretty frustrated with the way it ended.
You guys have been waiting for some good things to happen, and you kind of made them happen tonight. It seemed like everything was going really well, and you get a bad piece of bad luck. Does it sum the season up a little bit?
I thought we were sluggish to start with, but I thought the guys really picked it up in the second and third. I thought we controlled the play. I mean, I don't know what you guys want me to say. You know what happens at the end.
I know. Have you ever had anything like that happen to you before?
Not that I can remember.